Hello friends, welcome back to Cloud Shiksha 365. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to reset root password on Ubuntu operating system, and this exercise today I'm going to do on VMware Fusion, which is installed on Mac operating system. So here you will learn how to access your BIOS or UEFI and then getting into single user mode and then to reset the password. So let's get started. So here I have this VM running, and this VM is running on VMware Fusion, which is installed on my Mac operating system. M1 chip enabled Mac I have, and here this VM is running, and I'm assuming that we have forgotten root password, or we have missed the root password somehow and we are not able to get into our server. Now what we do here, so we have to now reset the password. So to reset the password, what we have to do is now we will just do the reboot, and on VMware console you go to virtual machine, you go to restart, and here now I will show you two options. First option is, let's say if you want to get into BIOS or UEFI, how you can do that. So for that, what you have to do is you have to press function key and F2, restart and then F2, function F2. Now you see here I got into the BIOS menu. So here you will see boot normally, Ubuntu operating system, other options, then enter setup. Enter setup has few other options. So these are the options which are available here. I will just exit it now. So reset the system. And now the second step is to reset the root password. So what I'm going to do is I will again go to virtual machine. I will do restart. And remember, we need to be very fast. So I will be ready now. But now, in order to get into single user mode or maintenance mode, we have to select command and S option. And as I told already, we need to be very fast. So you have to be quick when you just press start here and then S. If you missed a moment, it will not allow. And like we missed the moment. So that means now I have to restart again. This time I'll be ready with command and S, restart, and I'm pressing command and S, command S. Yes. So this is a little tricky here, that you have to be ready with the command key and S key together so that you can get here. Now here what we have to do is just simply, this is the operating system that we want to reset the root password. So you just press E here, as you can see here, press enter to boot the selected OS, or E to edit. So in our case, we want to edit it because we have to reset the password. Here you come down to second last line, which is saying Linux, and at the end here we will make it read write, and then we will do initialize equal to bin and bash. So we want to get into bash prompt, and now we have to save these changes, and that can be done with the Control plus X combination, or F10. So I will just press Control X. This will reboot it, but it will reboot it into single user mode. So you see here down, now root at none. So that means it's not in the operating system fully, but it is in single user mode. So there are just OS loading services running, nothing else is running. And to reset the password, command is PASSWD. If you do not give any username, let's say if I give here username, then it will reset password for that user. Like this. So if this user exists on your system, then it will reset password for this. But in our case, we want to reset for root. So if you just do not give any user, then by default it always take root as a user. And now you just reset the password. And then password is resetted successfully. Once your password is resetted successfully, now you have to do the reboot. And for rebooting, now what you need to do is you do exec sbin and then initialize script. And now it will take you back and you will be at login screen. Just simply now use your latest reset password and you are in. So this was a short and quick overview about how you can reset your root password for Ubuntu 24 LTS. I hope you enjoyed this short video, and if you have any questions, do not hesitate to write to me at study@cloud6l365.com. And if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you, and see you in my next tutorials.